I think she's very Bollywood inspired. Are you?
Very. And I have Karan Johar to blame for that.
Why?
You have screwed up my idea of romance completely.
How many of you believe in the power of true love? I'm really excited that I'm going to choose a few of you and make you guys ready for love. The first step is to focus on the struggle within them.
As much as I'd like to believe words don't affect me, they do.
And identify what is holding them back from finding love.
I think you're gorgeous. And I think your personality...
I'm going to cry because Karan Johar thinks I'm gorgeous.
And for this, I have taken help from some of my friends.
How to break the ice.
I'll lift you, man.
All right. Oh. Wait.
There's nothing more attractive than a man that takes the driver's seat.
Are you a virgin?
Surprise.
Whoa. Karan has given us the responsibility to ensure that these singletons look and feel like the best versions of themselves.
If you want to be in the love game, you got to look good.
Silver lining is that in this process, I found myself, which is the best thing out of all, I think.
And I think you have started loving yourself.
I think I do love myself.
I want to be of help because I don't want you to say what the, I want you to say what the love.